Coach Schumann here with the class of 2011 top two list, right to the wide receiver position, where we have two outstanding wide receivers that are top two guys.
The first wide receiver that we chose for the class of 2011 is the same receiver that most every list has in the country, is George Farmer from Juniper Serra High School. He was one of the top wide receivers in the U.S. Army All-American Bowl game, and he's committed to the University of Southern California. His great route running is going to complement Robert Woods coming out of the backfield for the USC next season.
Our second guy, an unbelievable wide receiver with tremendous skills. Not everybody knows about him, Sammy Watkins. He's going to Clemson. Sammy at 6'1", 180 pounds, also out of Florida. A lot of the players that are on our top list are from that state. Sammy Watkins displays unbelievable hands. He's smooth, silky smooth in his routes, and has unbelievable ability to find the ball and take it to the end zone. Sammy Watkins, our second guy in the wide receiver list for the top two of 2011.